Dear God, life, love, the universe, whatever name you like to use, we ask that you allow tonight to be another one of our best shows. We're grateful for what we get to do. Please allow the lights to be perfect, the sound to be perfect, and my fingers to hit all the right keys. I remember writing all these little songs in my notebook, and now these people pay to see me. That's just crazy, you must admit. Before that first deal, before those hits, Tone and I would wrap our arms around each other backstage, and Big Sean would say words like this. I didn't understand them. Mama raised me an atheist, which is fine, but I now think maybe it's more to life than the things you can touch and feel. To me, God's just life and love, it's real. Not an old white man in the sky, it's how I used to think about it, but it didn't feel right. It's 9:08, we getting kinda late, so we open up our eyes and say,
Amen,
amen,
for the life, the love, the spirit. My eyes don't see.
Dear Jesus, Allah, Krishna, Buddha, whatever name you like to say, please grant your heavenly love and sweet peace to the family of Jessica Jo May. 6 years ago, she wrote me and said she was my biggest fan, and she wouldn't go to sleep if I didn't hit her back. So I said, thanks, boo. Go to sleep, you got school. A friendship started, but ended too soon, just a child. She used to tweet me every day, draw me little pictures, say I hope you feel okay. I bet she never knew that I was going through some shit. My family was pissed at me and I almost quit on that November night, till I saw what she tweeted. Keep making good music, that was just what I needed. You know I never even told her thank you, and I don't know why. Cause on August 26th, Jessica died. I never thought that some fan on Twitter would give me a broken heart, but Lord, I miss her. When you opening the gates up, don't forget her, and save me a spot, soon I'll be right there with her. Amen,
amen, for the life, the love, the spirit. My eyes don't see.
Amen,
amen, for the ones no longer with us.
Amen,
amen, please say a prayer for me.
Dear Ra, Jehovah, Dao, Rama, whichever name that you prefer, my big sister is a real light in the world, so yes, Lord, this is for her. I used to think she was crazy, all that hippie shit that she was on, tying yourself to trees, man, I thought it was wrong. While I was flying around the world trying to get famous, you volunteered in New Orleans when the hurricane hit, helping displaced kids, and people interview me while she remains nameless. I didn't always get it, you lived in such a bad hood that I was afraid to visit. But on the side of your crib, you started a garden for all them little kids, and you taught them to grow fruits and veggies for their families. And here I am worrying about a Grammy. I'll never forget that February night, I was in the studio with J. Cole, they were prepping the mic. You hit me with that text saying we needed to speak. I thought you were pregnant, I was prepping the speech, but it was something different that you had to say. Michael, I'm in love with a woman, I'm gay. Searching for the words in my head, when I found them, this is what I said. I just want you to know that I love you, that's no matter what mom and dad do too, and I got your back until my last day, and the universe does too. That's why I say
amen,
amen,
for the life, the love, the spirit.
Amen,
amen, for the things my eyes don't see. Say a prayer for me.